new group of hostile creatures is coming from a nearby nest. Crafting completed. Now that you've crafted some new equipment, don't forget to change my loadout and weapon configuration. Warning! Hostile creatures are coming from a nearby nest. You should go there and clear it out. New technology has been developed. New buildings are available for construction. Research completed.
Warning, a new group of hostile creatures is coming from a nearby nest.
Base is under attack.
The wind is picking up speed. These strong winds can make our life easier. Wind turbines are spinning like crazy.
Carbonium storage is full. Build more storage facilities.
Warning, hostile creatures are coming from a nearby nest. We should go there and clear it out.
Base is under attack.
A new technology has been developed. New buildings are available for construction. Steel storage is full. Build more storage facilities. The wind is calming down.
Warning! Hostile creatures are coming from a nearby nest. You should go there and clear it out.
Base is under attack.
Warning! A new group of hostile creatures is coming from a nearby nest. Base base is under attack.
Carbonium storage is full. We should construct more storage buildings.
Warning! Hostile creatures are coming from a nearby nest. You should go there and clear it out. Steel storage is full. Build more storage facilities. An aggressive horde is amassing near our base. Prepare to defend our base.
Base is under attack. Warning, hostile creatures are coming from a nearby nest. We should go there and clear it out.
Danger! An enemy swarm is approaching our base. Brace for combat. Base is under attack. Destroyed.
Base is under attack.
Carbonium storage is full. Build more storage facilities. Warning! Hostile creatures are coming from a nearby nest. You should go there and clear it out. Research completed.
Base is under attack. A new technology has been developed.
New buildings are available for construction. Warning! I'm detecting an intense ion storm coming our way. Due to a recent coronal mass ejection on Galatea's sun, it may disable some of our equipment.
The ion storm is disabling our equipment.
The number of charged particles has drastically decreased. Equipment functioning is returning back to normal. Base is under attack. Thank you. Ashley, now that you've got practice with using the geoscanner, you can use it to search for hidden resource deposits, geothermal vents, or any other underground anomalies.
It looks like it's going to be very useful. We could at least scan the area around our base with it. Who knows what's hiding under our feet?
It is also capable of finding hidden underground alien life forms.
Then we should definitely check the area around our base with it.
We now have enough cobalt to construct the orbital scanner. Also, be mindful of this building's energy consumption. We should probably build some additional power plants and improve our energy storage capacity before connecting it to the power grid. A new technology has been developed.
New buildings are available for construction.
New blueprints are available for crafting. Some buildings don't have enough power.
Warning, a new group of hostile creatures is coming from a nearby nest. Base is under attack.
Steel storage is full. Build more storage facilities. Carbonium storage is full. Build more storage facilities. Hostile creatures are coming from a nearby nest. You should go there and clear it out. Base is under attack.
Orbital scanner construction is in progress. But before we start jumping off to different parts of the planet, we should build the necessary local research facilities. The communications hub can only help us with downloading already developed technologies back from Earth. Still, One of the main reasons why we came here is to conduct research and to learn about the environment that we encounter here.
We can research new technologies based on samples of alien life forms or any new substances that we encounter if we construct the Alien Research Laboratory building. The Alien Research Laboratory is a complex structure and requires multiple schematics in order to be built. Download the necessary technologies using the communications hub. Research completed.
Warning, hostile creatures are coming from a nearby nest. We should go there and clear it out. The wind is coming back. Wind power is returning to normal. Base is under attack.
A new technology has been developed.
New blueprints are available for crafting.
Warning! Hostile creatures are coming from a nearby nest. You should go there and clear it out.
There's a lot of them inside. This might be difficult.
Orbital scanner construction finished. Planetary geomapping procedure in progress. Searching for traces of uranium, palladium, and titanium. This process may take some time. This should stop them from gathering in this area and improve our chances of survival.
Every bit helps.
Research completed.
A new technology has been developed.
New blueprints are available for crafting.
Carbonium storage is full. We should construct more storage buildings.
Detecting a large group of creatures heading towards our position. Danger! A hostile swarm is moving in on our base. They are almost upon us.
Not enough AI cores. Build more AI hubs.
Not enough AI cores. Build more AI hubs.
Our towers are out of ammo.
Base is under attack. Our towers are low on ammo. Build more ammunition factories. One of our walls has been destroyed.
Some buildings don't have enough power.
Not enough ammunition to operate defensive towers.
The wind is picking up. A storm is coming.
The storm is very violent, but our base is safe from the wind. Wind turbine output is at maximum levels.
Thank you.
The storm is over.
A new technology has been developed.
New blueprints are available for crafting. Steel storage is full. Build more storage facilities. Not enough carbonium.
Not enough animal biomass. Warning! I'm detecting an intense ion storm coming our way. Due to a recent coronal mass ejection on Galatea's sun, it may disable some of our equipment.
This ion storm is really intense. It disabled a lot of equipment. We have to wait it off.
The number of charged particles has drastically decreased. Equipment functioning is returning back to normal. A new technology has been developed. New buildings are available for construction.
The technology queue is idle. Select new technologies for development.
Research completed.
Base is under attack.
Steel storage is full. Build more storage facilities. Creatures is gathering near our base. Prepare for an incoming attack. Danger! Enemy creatures are closing in! Get ready to fight!
Base is under attack.
Wall destroyed. Tower destroyed. Base is under attack. One of our energy connectors has been destroyed.
A new technology has been developed. New buildings are available for construction.
New blueprints are available for crafting.
Wind is slowing down. The air is getting dense. A fog is forming up. It's hard to see anything in this fog. It's also affecting our solar panels and wind turbines. We have to wait it out.
I've detected an unusually large creature roaming the nearby area.
Sounds like an interesting research specimen. We should go to its location and see what we can learn.
is gone. Base efficiency is back to normal. Warning! A new group of hostile creatures is coming from a nearby nest.
Warning, a new group of hostile creatures is coming from a nearby nest. Base is under attack.
Research completed. A new technology has been developed. New buildings are available for construction.
Warning, hostile creatures are coming from a nearby nest. We should go there and clear it out. base is under attack. It's getting cloudy. It looks like it's going to rain. It's raining. It will decrease the output from solar panels until it stops.
Hostile creatures are coming from a nearby nest. You should go there and clear it out. Research completed.